Good evening, everyone. Right now on Shiny Haseo, it's 10:15 p.m. on Friday, April the 19th, 2021. There are any news to speak today, but oh, look up my horoscope for the day and said I'm going to have good luck. Oh dear, it doesn't really qualify as the news, doesn't it? And with that, I will beg support you and your enjoyment of our island. You can have your own horoscope on the Nintendo app for your phone. And I have cleared my stuff. I was working really hard to get the complete post out of here. Ramond and Gulliver. Let's see what Gulliver has to offer for us. Let's see. Padago. I have no idea. Oh, I have seen that I'm missing. Really nice. I think that is a tradition Japanese housing. I'm hoping not to be wrong. I'm a little bit scared to be wrong. So I need the name. I will look up really fast. One second, please. Okay. Vietnam, China, Nepal, Myanmar, Cambodia, Japan, and Korea. Okay. I was not wrong. Only wrong I was that it's only in Japan. But I'm really sad I'm not totally wrong. I can remember that some of the old stuff... No, that was a castle. Was going into flames and was rebuilt. It's really interesting when you are looking for old buildings and how they are making. Especially something like the pyramid or some of them, and you are looking at the technique behind. They don't have the computer we have right now. How tricks they are using to achieve that what they want, and how knowledge there was when something goes wrong, and they try to fix it. It's a really nice show I have seen about the pyramids in Egypt. And I would like to see them, but with my illness, it's not possible, but I don't like to have stomach issues when I'm there. And that would be the main thing I would hate about Egypt. But otherwise it would be fantastic to go there. I really like the museum. Also the water is wonderful for diving and snorkeling. Both stuff is really great. And you can even have nice holidays there. But I was there for a long time, not. But it was wonderful. I had a lot of fun there in this time. Even was watching Cartoon Network there. Had a lot of fun. What have... Please... Feyback. Olive flower. Oh, I didn't see you. Fashion studio, don't mind. Confu. Confu. Good. Now I know what they are meaning. Let's see what they have for us. I think we are changing back to the pirate stuff. Comfort. I will look up what I have for that. I was not recognized her on when we was there. And we was walking all over the island. We are needing some nice comfort shirt. I have something what is nice here. Pajama or something? Must be here. Have we here some pajama? That would be nice. I don't think so. Let's see what also comes for. Maybe some one piece right now. That also looks comfort. We get the pirate head out. What we have here? Nope. It don't fit perfectly. Nothing here. The eye patch is also gone. How about this? And we need nice shoes. Or what I think is comfier. Blue. Let's see what they are saying. Maybe she don't like it, but I would like to have that here and have to have a nice day with it. Let's see. Let's see. I see. Amazing, I never see an outfit perfect coordination. Each individual piece of clothing built up perfect. The comfort seam looks perfect. It's all come together fashionably perfect. Tastes incredible. I'm so impressed, thank you. I'm putting it together for me. Gift. What we are tailor target, I know. One. Some sunglasses. New creation. I have only seen one from this creation so far on the tailor shop. That looks funny. I like that. Looks a little bit like Edna from The Incredibles. Really nice character. But I think, yeah, we are finished for today. So, I thank you for watching. I hope you have a nice day and we see each other on the next part on Animal Crossing New Horizon. Don't forget to subscribe and like when you want. See you!